Virginia Military Institute confirms it won't remove Confederate statues or rename buildings. The Virginia Military Institute has confirmed it will not remove Confederate monuments or rename any of its buildings named after Confederate leaders. The school superintendent, retired General J.H. Bineford, wrote a 7-page letter addressed to campus community reading. We do not currently intend to remove any VMI statues or rename any VMI buildings. Rather, in future, we will emphasize recognition of leaders from the Institute's second century. He went on to cite how the military college, founded back in 1839, had a past intertwined with the history of Virginia and Civil War, though did move to reassure that racism is something we all agree we want to erase. Peay's letter referenced such names as Confederate General Stonewall Jackson, who had been a professor at the school and is honored with a statue on campus. Peay described him a military genius. The letter reads, "Throughout the years, the primary focus of honoring VMI's history has been to celebrate principles of honor, integrity, character, courage, service, and selflessness of those associated with the Institute. It's not to in any way condone racism, much less slavery." Peay said his decision had been made after countless hours of consideration regarding the backlash surrounding racial injustice and police brutality in aftermath of slayings of George Floyd and other black Americans. "For weeks, I have listened carefully and contemplated your correspondence and will continue to do so." He wrote, "Some of our African American cadets and alumni have expressed that parts of the VMI experience did not live up to standards that it should have. And I am committed to addressing and fixing any areas of racial inequality at our school." Though statues related to the Confederate movement will not be removed, Peay did highlight that the school will look to emphasize further diversity among staff and cadets. What do you think of the school's decision? Let us know in the comments below. Meanwhile, share this article to keep the debate going.